Her name was Entombi, a rare black rhino shot and severely wounded by poachers last week in Zimbabwe's Motopo National Park. She'd been a star in a popular TV wildlife series, but now with bullets in three legs and another in her shoulder, Entombi couldn't walk, feed or drink, and she had to be euthanized. Entombi had been part of a groundbreaking genome sequencing project to save the endangered black rhino, which numbered just 5,000 in the world. 50 rhinos were killed by poachers in 2015 in Zimbabwe, more than double the previous year's total. And it's not just the adults who are at risk. Entombi's calf was just recently weaned, but she hasn't been seen since her mother died.